This how to 1 minute will show you how to make reaction rolls on Discord on PC. First of all, we'll add curlbot. So open your browser and type here curl.gg and click on login with Discord and select the server, continue, authorize, ensure that you're not a robot. And I'm going to my server here, server settings, members, and as you can see, the curlbot has been successfully added to my server. And now let's see how to create reaction rolls. So open the server and click on server name, go to server settings, click on roles, create role. I'm gonna giving the role name red and selecting a color from here. Toggle on this option and I'm going to creating another role, giving the name here blue. Click on save changes. Ensure that curlbot is the first role on the list. If it's not, simply drag it into position. Save changes. After successfully creating the desired number of roles, the next step involves using curlbot to create reaction roles. Doing so will allow members to assign themselves the roles they like. Here's how you can do it. Open any channel and type ? Reaction role make. You can select any channel because curlbot joins all of them after you invite it to your server. At this point, you should see a message prompt from curlbot asking you to specify the channel that will host your reaction roles. Simply type the channel name and then hit enter. It's time to add a description, title, and colors. After successfully selecting the channel to accommodate your reaction roles, you need to create a title and description. Type in this command and send. And I'll click on this link. Now, you can find the hex code for any color you want on this website. So I'm going to selecting this color from here. I'm going to copy this code and pasting the color code here. At this point, all that's left is to add a name and an emoji to each of the reaction roles you just created. Users will react with the emoji you say to assign themselves a given role. Enter the emoji you want and then hit the space bar on your keyboard once. And give a space and type the role name. And the same way, I'm gonna making another role. And once you are done, type done. And then if I go to my main channel, here you can see I've successfully created the reaction role here. So that's how you can make reaction role on Discord. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.